So my name's Alex, I'm 22, even though I'm in a body of a 14-year-old. I work in finance, I've just landed a new job in Harrogate.
So I'm Sally, I am 20 years old. I'm from Leeds, but I've studied geography at York St John Uni.
I'm Tom, I'm 22 years old, I'm from Richmond, North Yorkshire, and I'm a politics student full-time here at university.
My name's Jess, I'm 21, I'm from just outside of Liverpool, and I'm a full-time politics student.
We're all looking for that special someone, but COVID-safe dating? It can be a bit tricky. Join these singletons on their search for love as they go on their first date to the cinema. Will any of these dates lead to another? Or are they ending just as quickly as they started?
Hello, nice to meet you.
I'm Sally.
How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, I'm not bad. You look lovely today.
Good. Oh, thanks. So do you.
Like our blind dates, all we have to go off is their name and date.
Morning, you all right?
Hiya, you all right?
Nice to see you.
Lovely to meet you.
Yeah.
How'd you get here?
I walked.
You walked,
What's your name?
Sorry. I'm Tom.
My name's Jess.
Nice to meet you, Jess.
Yeah, lovely to meet you too.
Yeah, this looks nice, doesn't it?
It does, it's very cosy.
Right, well, have you heard anything about the films we're watching today at all?
No.
Have you not?
No, have you?
No, absolutely nothing.
Oh.
But you seem lovely, so I'm sure it'll be a nice time.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
High five.
Yeah, go on then.
What do you look for in a partner?
Integrity, decency, a banging sense of humour.
Really easygoing, good sense of humour, and yeah, just kind.
Someone with high energy. Absolutely, energy is my massive thing.
Someone that's funny, someone that's good at like chatting, because I'm a very like nervous person. Oh, Inception. I've never seen this film before.
Have you not?
No.
All I'm going to say is spin. That's all I'm going to say.
It belonged to a man I met in a half-remember dream.
Are you at university?
I am actually, yeah.
Studying?
Study politics.
No way!
Yeah.
Me too!
No way.
You're a student, are you?
Student, geography student.
Oh, very nice. Where at?
York St John.
Oh, nice.
What about you?
I work in finance. Wow. So I start a new job in 2 weeks, yes.
That's exciting.
You need to completely let me in.
Whereabouts are you from?
Oh, no one knows it. Richmond. Are you from Cheshire? Liverpool, Cheshire.
What's your kind of film? I'm guessing you're more of a Mamma Mia kind of gal.
Yeah.
I'm more a Titanic, Romeo and Juliet kind of gal.
I wasn't a fan of that Romeo and Juliet adaption.
So well matched.
I know.
I watched one of those.
Do you just talk through everything?
I do, I'm not going to lie to you. Well, when I've already watched it, it's a masterpiece. I mean, I can just sit here and absorb it if you'd like. Would you like me to just sit? I'll tell you what. Have you ever been skiing?
No, you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Have you?
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah. Just in the Alps.
I was about to say I love it when my girlfriend cooks for me, but...
What girlfriend?
House friend.
Oh, right. Got a bit of competition.
No. No, she's gay. Fun of the hard way.
I wonder what the next film is.
Is there any preferences you'd like?
I think it's great.
It's apparently like that she's actually dead.
Yeah, because they go off in a car together at the end.
Yeah, and like into heaven or something. Mm. Apparently she's dead and it's all like...
It's like a dream, like the last film.
Just imagine what could happen with us then.
Am I dreaming?
I feel like I'm dreaming next to you. So.
What's your favourite?
This is obviously good, but it's not my favourite.
Oh, it doesn't really count as a film musical, but it's on Disney Plus. Hamilton.
Oh, I have seen Hamilton.
Yeah. Oh, that dog. That is a cool dog. Have you got a dog?
No, have you?
No. I want a dog, though. Like
a sausage dog. Wow. Can you dance like that?
You want to see me on a dance floor, honestly. I think I should come by my ice skating and my dancing and do dancing on ice.
Ooh.
Say, upstairs for thinking is what I say.
Downstairs for dancing.
See? God, we click. We go together like Ramma Lamma Lamma, diggity ding
dong. Remember forever as you walk to Wada Wada, you get a boom and boom. Do you want to tell us a message? We go together. What do you call a small round baby with jaundice? Melanie.
Oh my god. I had jaundice.
No way.
Yeah.
It's not as nice as my yellow car.
Oh, what have you got?
Kia. It's yellow.
What colour is it again?
Yellow.
Ah, I didn't think you said.
Oh, final film.
What do you think we're going to watch?
Shaun of the Dead.
I love Shaun of the Dead.
Good, isn't it? You into any like TV series?
You know, like Line of Duty, Unforgotten.
Oh, did you see Unforgotten?
I did see Unforgotten. Unforgotten. It's very good.
As an increasing number of reports of
serious attacks on
people who are literally being eaten alive.
Not a breakfast person, really.
But what would be your go-to breakfast? Like, what would get you out of bed in the morning? You said you're a big foodie. So the first thing you mind in the morning has got to be, where's the scran, right?
Rude.
No, I haven't got any change. I didn't even have enough at the fucking shop.
Do you know, do you want to just come mine after and we'll watch all these good films?
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Well, I mean it. This is it. I'm going to... Fuck off!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Are they still out there?
What do you do in a zombie apocalypse?
I think I'd probably just let them bite me. Ah. I'd be too scared.
I think I'd survive a zombie apocalypse.
What gives you that idea?
I just think I'm dead hard.
Stouser.
Oh!
Purple Rain.
No.
Sign of the Times.
Definitely not.
The Batman soundtrack. Sorry.
Not the vinyls.
Is it a record?
Yes, if those would do that 20 years, they'd be worth a fortune.
I feel like it doesn't suit the kind of music that I listen to, though. Oh, yeah, like, well, I feel like you can't really listen to Ariana Grande on a record player.
That's your number one artist?
Oh, no, I'd probably have to say Beyonce.
Beyonce's up there. You seen Beyonce. Anyone live?
Oh, I've made eye contact with Beyonce before. I've got video proof.
And now I'm making eye contact with a girl who made eye contact with Beyonce. So really, she seen me.
Yeah, feel privileged.
My head is leaving out that door like that. They'll need a bigger door. Anyway, it's been lovely to meet you anyway.
Yeah, it's been really nice to meet you too.
Let's high five and then let's get on.
Okay.
Lovely stuff.
Sick. Bye.
How do you think your date went?
Yeah, I think it went really well, you know.
I think it went really well. He was a really nice guy.
I personally thought it was like a good solid 8, 9 out of 10.
I thought it went really well. Would you want to see them again?
Yeah, I could free some time up, certainly.
Yeah, I'd like to see him again.
Very happily.
Yeah, definitely. I'd give it a go. What is your ideal cinema date?
Either something that I absolutely love, like a Christopher Nolan, like, spectacular film with beautiful composure, but then at the same time, if it's actually a date, I want to be able to talk to him, so something funny.
A funny film, something that can get us both laughing, or something that's like a thriller that's quite, like, shocking.
A long, long film, something really, really good, but I'm pretty open to anything.
Watching a comedy, something funny, so I'll have something to laugh and talk about.
How do you think the date went?
Yeah, it was good. I enjoyed myself. Good films.
I've got to say the same, to be honest. I mean, a bit annoying you've not seen two of the three, but, you know, gives us an opportunity to watch them at a later point.
Yeah, I enjoyed it, definitely. We were very chatty.
Do you think you'll see each other again?
Yeah, I suppose we can, when COVID's over.
Yes.
Yeah. Can free some time up. If I mean, it's up to you if you want to.
No, same. Yeah, I'd like to see you again.
How do you think the films went?
To be honest, I think I was too busy talking.
Yeah,
to go
so
back to
was
what
I.
You were saying, too busy talking to pay attention.
They were good films.
Yeah,
I
they were
them.
Good choices, to be fair. Shaun of the Dead's funny.
Yeah, it was really funny.
What will you rate the whole experience?
I'd say 5.
Yeah, I'll go with 5 as well. Nice round score.
I'd have to go 4 popcorn buckets.
4 popcorn buckets.
So, is it dates or mates?
Oh, I would say dates.
Dates.
Should we say it at the same time?
Yeah, go on then.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Dates.